The Jitterbug is one of the most renowned topwater lures to ever hit the shelves. The most distinct feature you'll notice about this bait is its double cup metal lip, which produces a wobbling action and plopping sound that millions of anglers can immediately recognize. The Jitterbug comes in three different sizes, a 2-inch body, a 2.5-inch body, and a 3-inch version. Initially, the Jitterbug was actually designed to be a deep diving lure by lure creator Fred Arbogast in the 1920s. However, when retrieved, the lure would wobble out of control. Arbogast then gave up on the lure and let it sit untouched for over 10 years before coming back to it. He began tinkering with it and turned the large dive lip upside down and mounted it sideways. There, the Jitterbug was born. The original Jitterbugs appeared in 1939 and featured metal lips with wood bodies. World War II broke out, and metal material for the lips became very hard to find. This led to using plastic material for the lip design in 1942 through 1945. But as soon as the war ended, Arbogast went back to using metal lips again and has retained them ever since. The bodies were also switched from wood to plastic in the early 1970s to increase durability and consistency. And one of the best things about the Jitterbug is anybody can fish it. No matter if you're an experienced angler or just a beginner, it's so easy to fish. Now, to get the best action with your Jitterbug, you're gonna wanna go with just a straight retrieval, just a nice, steady, constant reel. Now, be patient with this and let that metal lip at the front do all the work and push that bait back and forth. You'll know if you're doing it right, you'll hear a slight gurgling sound. Now, if you're looking for a place to fish the Jitterbug, works best on small bodies of water like what we're fishing today and calm days, so not a lot of wind. That's when you'll get the best action with the Jitterbug. You can't mention night fishing without talking about this bait. And this bait's pretty much in a league of its own when you're fishing either in the morning, evening, late at night. Works really good in low light conditions.